How are we doing, YouTube? It's Genshin Guy 3121, and we're gonna do another key run. This time it's gonna be an Act 2. So let's see, I think it was the Dolgar Oasis. Yeah. As you can see, I actually did a little bit already. But, that was like Monster Power 6, and it didn't work out so well for me. So, let's go ahead and check out the Black Canyon Mines. There's usually something there. Bunch of fallen. Oh, there's one. And I'm lagging. Not good. Alright, I think we got it. We're fine. We're fine. We just had to use all my cooldowns. We're fine. We're good. Alright, get the gold. So we got one stack. Now we just need four more. Are you elite? I doubt it. Let's squash those scorpions. Alright. Couple more fallen. I need to get my crit chance up or something. I was watching a video a couple minutes ago. Some dude like crits non-stop. I don't know. Maybe I need to save up and get better gear, but I don't have a whole lot of gold. You know, I bought the best that I could, and it just takes a lot of time to get the gold. And, you know, I see these other people. I don't know how they get like billions of gold to spend on some of this stuff, you know? It's kind of ridiculous. I'm still waiting on that spear that I got to sell, but I'm hoping once that sells, maybe I'll be able to buy something, but what happens till then, you know? I'm only Paragon, what, like 6 or something now? So, 6 or 8, I don't even know. 8. So, I mean, my magic find's really not that great, and the extra Paragon levels that help my damage a little bit. Oh, I see an elite, I think. Yeah, look at... Oh, he's purple. I don't want a purple. You don't give me anything. Except grief. There's protection. Alright. Finally finished my bathroom downstairs. I had to put all the plumbing back in. I had to re-plumb the damn sink. Because, oh look. A yellow... Good. Good, you're yellow. That's all I care about. Oh no. Look at all these guys spotted. That's Jake. Have you ever had like a horde illusionist? That'd be crazy. Alright. Just die. Okay, hit you with my hammer. No? Okay. You know, I have not got a legendary for so long, it's not even funny. I think I'm due a legendary. I want a legendary in this commentary. I doubt it'll happen, but I want one. Is that it? I remember it being a lot bigger than this. So we only got 2 stacks. And, what's over here? Anything? Nothing. Wait. What's this? Is there anything in here? Deserted cellar? Tell me there's a little, like, at least one elite down here. Is that it? Really? Oh, I got bugs. Got a bug problem. Just get a big can of raid. Yes. I certainly hope there's like a legend, an elite after all these. No, nothing really. So I came in here and I got rid of their bug problem for a white weapon. That doesn't seem fair. All right. So where to next? So we gotta get 3 more stacks. I'm trying to think, because I don't really remember Act 2 very well. Where you can get more stacks. Path to the Oasis? Let's see if maybe there's something along the way. Yeah, I'm only in Monster Power 2, so nothing should be too terribly difficult. I mean, I don't have, like, the best gear to begin with. I can usually do Monster Power 5, but it takes too long to do anything. And it's kind of embarrassing to die so many times. Alright. I like seeing the murder, you know. Anything under Monster Power 3. Everything dies so dang quick. Oh. Alright, is there gonna be an elite? there's going to be an elite, I'll help you out. But if this is it... Is this it? Really? Merchant? I don't care. I don't want to hear about it. What's that? A dervish. Nothing special. Okay. Next. What about you? No? Okay. Next. Rotting Cellar. See, I don't know, like, all these by heart, so... Yeah, yeah. Is there an elite? That's all I care about. I just want an elite, guys. You're all gonna die. Okay, fine. Apparently there's no elite. You're just another damn merchant. I don't care. Okay. You, conjurer, shall die. Oh, look, an elite! Yay! And I'm gonna die, probably. No, I'm not. I see you guys. I'm not gonna die. I never die. Did I get it? Oh. That's weird. Usually... Was there three there? I thought there was only two. No, I don't want to go to the flooded caves. Hey. Yellow axe. Why couldn't it be legendary? I told you they were gonna get a legendary. Gonna get a legendary, I know it. It's probably gonna be the key from the Keymaster, but we're gonna get one. Is that Key Warden? Or is it, I don't know. Keymaster. What is that, like, Ghostbusters? Okay. Tell me I'm Icon, good. It's probably happened more than once where I've been talking to myself with my mic off. Yeah. Alright. So I did my last little RuneScape video the other day. I wanted to put in some better music, but it didn't work out very well. Ended up with a Linkin Park music, so... But yeah, I mean, it turns out pretty good. The Forgotten Ruins. Is that a place I need to go? Are there elites in here? There better be elites. I'm coming in here. Okay. Oh, look, an elite. Knew there was gonna be. You cannot stand against me. Especially when you're all health linked. That's bad for your health. Uh-oh. Did you see that? Did you see what happened to those guys, Skelta? He even came after me. That's stupid. You're stupid. Alright. So, we just need one more, and we're gonna go after the Key Warden, or whoever he is. Oh. So, how was your guys' Thanksgiving? Did y'all get some good turkey, or whatever? Whatever you decided to eat. I know some people don't eat turkey. My sister is one of those people. She'd rather eat vegetables. I don't know, that's crazy. Did I pick a bow? I think I picked up, yeah. Look at that. I don't want that crap. In reality, I don't even really want the yellows, but... You know, sometimes you get really lucky with a yellows roll, but... Not very often. And I don't know enough about, you know, each specific type of yellow to know which ones to pick up and which ones not to pick up. Yes, okay. I think I can hear one on the horizon. No, probably not. Okay. Come on, elite! Come on! What in the hell? You guys are weird. Okay. So apparently he wants me to leave now. There's probably something the other way. It's probably a purple name, knowing my luck. But let's go check it out regardless. So I've been trying to hook up my Xbox. I'm not sure if I mentioned this before. I've been trying to hook up my Xbox to try to do some recording on that. And I haven't been able to figure out how to put it to my computer. I actually have it right here next to it. I thought I could just plug in my HDMI cable, but then, you know, for some reason I kind of confused HDMI to USB. So I got to find like an HDMI to USB converter or something similar to that just so I can plug it in to my computer to record. So I know they sell like things on eBay that you can do it, but I don't want to spend $50 on it. But that's just me, you know. Some people, you know, it's worth it, but you know, I just wanted to make a couple videos. I don't expect anything to get too large, just thought it'd be fun. And I don't really want to spend that much money on getting something that I know is not going to, you know, be that great. So I'm not that good at an Xbox. I don't claim to be good at any games. Because I'm not. I'm actually pretty bad at most games. But I just try to have fun, and so that's me. All right. So now we've got all five stacks. Now we go get our dervish. Or not the dervish, whoever the keymaster is. I think he's a dervish. Alright, to the Doglar of the Oasis. Oh, and there's an elite right here. Oh, thank you. You came to welcome me. Thank you. I appreciate that. And, wow, you're doing a lot of damage, even with my, my suppressed pain or whatever up. Yeah, I'm gonna get away from you. Yeah. Alright. Die. No, you die. Oh, oh, great. That Avenger, too. So now he's even going to do even more damage. Wonderful! Okay. Look at that. Bam! Get a couple of these yellows. Now, I was already here. I didn't kill him. Oh, no. Is this the right place? Oh no! Is the Oasis the right place? I can't remember. Somebody told me earlier. Yeah, okay, so this is where I need to be. I certainly hope I didn't kill him and didn't even think about it. Well, we're gonna find out. I don't want to run through here just to find out that he's not around no more. Alright. Forget you guys. I'm on a mission. Okay, no, it's not him. Come on. Come on, Key Warden. You know you want to come out. Come on. Come on. Alright, I need to get rid of some of you guys. There's too many of you following me. I don't like being followed. Oh, look, a crossbow. I told you we were going to get a legendary. I told you. That's how it works. See, what is it? What is that? It's a 61, so it's probably not good. What is it? Hellrack? I've never even heard of it. Intelligence? Really? Intelligence. Wow, that's probably... That's horrible. Any wizard want a crossbow? Alright. It's like, why would they make a crossbow that could have intelligence? You know, it makes no sense. Alright. We're gonna get another legendary. It's gonna be a good legendary. Alright, it's gonna be a good one. Is that... Okay, that is 60. No wonder it's 61, though. I mean, that's ridiculous. No, you shut up. You shut your face. What are you? There you are. There you are. And you're about to die. Boom, boom, boom. And finish off the whirlwind. Anything? Nothing. No key. Wonderful. Okay. Let me just clear these guys out. And what's this? Oh, another elite. We'll kill you guys too. Reflex damage. Wonderful. Just cause life couldn't get any better. There you go. And let's get rid of that blue I picked up on accident. Alright, let's head back to town. Get our loot. identified. Will you leave me alone? I did nothing to you. I was teleporting away. Don't come after me like that. Okay. Again, let's go back to town. I still can't believe that's funny. I mean, it was a horrible crossbow to begin with. But intelligence? Intelligence. Oh, might as well just sell that. Yeah, we'll take a look here in a second. I'm gonna sell you a whole bunch of new things. Doubt any of this is gonna be good, but it's always good to at least look, I suppose. Okay. Got a ring with a... Okay, let's see what we got. To sell this one. Definitely that one. Definitely that one. Yeah. Yep. Critical hit damage. Yeah, you're bad. It's too bad. Because that would have been good if you had, like, more damage percent, but it just didn't have it. One hand, no. Sold. 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 What is this? Crit damage increase 27%. Intelligence. Minimum damage. Yeah, I don't know. That might... It might be worth keeping. I don't know. What is that? I saw legendaries in there. What is... Hellfire Ring? What is that? Combine three demonic body parts into a Hellfire Ring. Yeah, demonic body parts. What? I don't know what that is. Should I buy it? It's 2 million. What are these three demonic body parts? Is that these? I don't know. I want to look it up before I buy it. Oh, no. Alright. Well, maybe I'll buy it. I'll let you guys know next time. But for now, I will say see you later, YouTube, and I hope you enjoyed this episode with Catching Guy 3121 and playing Diablo 3. See you later.